Hello, Papa.
Hello, Beta.
What are you doing?
I'm doing some work on my computer.
Okay. Papa, can you tell me about some parts of the computer?
Of course, Beta. I will tell you about the main parts of the computer.
Okay, Papa.
Main parts of the computer.
Computer is a machine that has four main parts: monitor, CPU, keyboard, and mouse. Let us learn about these parts one by one. Monitor. A monitor looks like a TV screen. It shows the typed text and the work we do on a computer. It also displays the result. We can see movies and play games using a monitor. Have you seen a black box attached to your computer? That black box is known as CPU, that is Central Processing Unit. CPU is called the brain of the computer, just as our brain controls all the different parts of the body and makes the work together. Similarly, the computer controls all the other parts of the computer and makes them work together. All the parts of the computer are connected to the CPU. Keyboard. A keyboard is made up of several small buttons called keys. Just as you use pencil to write on a paper, a computer also needs a keyboard to type any alphabet, number, etc. There are 104 keys on a standard keyboard. Mouse. A computer mouse looks like a real mouse. It has two buttons and a scroll wheel. A mouse is used for clicking and selecting files and pictures on the screen. It also helps us to draw pictures and play games. Apart from the four main parts, there are some other parts of a computer which can be attached to it for the different functions, like printer, microphone, speakers, and CD. Now let's start with the first part. Speakers. Speakers helps us to listen to recorded sound, music, and speech, etc. on a computer system. Printer. A printer is used for printing all the work done on the computer on a sheet of paper. Some printers print only black and white, while some printers can print in colors. The commonly used printers are dot matrix, inkjet, and laser printer. Microphone. A microphone is used to record voice, music, and sounds into the computer. It's sometimes called a mic. CD. CD stands for compact disc. It is round in shape and used for storing a lot of information.
Now let's have a review of main parts of computer.
Yes, Papa. I am ready.